Hi, we're Team FSU 2021. My name is Su Bo Tian. I'm happy to talk about our participation in the Lead COVID Check of Creative 7. This check is a multi-label classification task for automated topic annotation of COVID-19 literature. There are three data sets for this task, a training set and a development set for model development, and a test set for evaluation. The key challenges of this task include the complexity of assigning multiple labels to an article, the large variation in article lengths, missing titles or abstracts, and imbalance in topic distributions. To tackle these challenges, we used PubMed-BERT as encoder and developed and trained several BERT-based models with different strategies. The first model directly built classifiers on top of PubMed-BERT. The second model applied an attention computation between PubMed-BERT and the classifiers. The third model used multi-instance learning to adjust the issues of large variation in article lengths. The fourth model used a focal loss function to deal with imbalanced topic distributions. The last model use average method for ensemble of different models. Test results showed that our approaches were able to achieve satisfactory performance, with the best results achieved via the ensemble method, whose F1 score is significantly better than the baseline and average of all submissions.